Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're gonna finish up Wicked 18 Golf, which we got the front nine done, which was a disaster. So this is probably gonna be even worse. Tea break. Okay. Well, if I clobber it, it's gonna go to the right. I should be safe over there. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, we're safe over here. Oh, cancel. Shit. Bye. Fuck. That sucks. No! Oh, it puts me back here. Alright, that should be good enough. What? What am I supposed to be doing here? I don't understand. Now let's try it. Alright, we're on after three out-of-bounds penalties. Alright, that's looking like a straight shot. Going a little uphill. There we go. Just pillars everywhere, huh? I don't even know where to begin. Alright, just hit it and hope for the best. Thank you. That seems pretty straight. That's drifting over, though. Feet, it's breaking to the right. That actually broke more than I thought it would. It's not safe to assume that this is just a straight shot. But I can't really see anything else, so... It looks like everything is just way downhill. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, this actually seems normal. Just like I said, it's just going way downhill. But with some topspin. Let's drift into the sand, though. Oh, maybe not. All right, we're putting for par here. There's a slight break. That's not enough. Come on. What is this? Par 3. I'm just gonna aim straight at the hole. I'm gonna go with a 2-iron. Almost had it. Oh, did it just put me on the green? Why would I putt that? I'm so confused. No, I'm not gonna. All right, sand wedge. Alright, this is breaking pretty good. Let's go. Very excited about that bogey, but oh, now it's raining too. Oh boy. All right, so we need to like thread the needle in there. Probably want to slice this a little. Slice it too much. I think that'll work though. That was too much of a hook. Where is this ball going? So I'm just gonna hit straight. That ball just died. All Why is that red? Is that lava? Alright, if I hit it well... Alright, if I go like that... And I hit it with all the club I got, I should get to that island... out in the distance. Or I'm just gonna hit the fucking tree. Let's try this again. The fuck? This'll work though. I accidentally gave myself a good shot. Or not. Okay, so that's not gonna work. I hit it over there. Let's try this again. This should do it. Stupid hole, 13. I mean, I guess these are all stupid holes, but... Oh, what is this? What is going on here? 92 yards? Just hitting it off rocks. Is that what's going on here? was a inadvertently beautiful shot. All right, no break. Straight shot. Give me that par. Okay, par five. Probably want to hit this one short. Oh, okay, these aren't pits. Alright, so I should have just been blasting the ball. I didn't realize. Alright, stop rolling. Feet. A little bit of a break. Oh, they're cheering me on. What are we looking at here? Oh, God. No, driver's a terrible idea. Four wood, I think, will be okay. I do not want this rolling at all. Yards. I probably want to overshoot this if I can. That'll work. 45-foot putt. Looks like it's pretty straight. That's not enough. All right, finishing strong with the bogey. Plus 53. My God. A 125. That's like what I shoot in real life. Roughly. I'm not a good golfer. All right, that was True Golf Classics, Wicked 18. That was a trip. That was not what I was expecting from this game. I was expecting, like, an actual golf course and not, you know, silly bullshit. But it's kind of cool they did silly bullshit, because you don't really see that in golf games. Like, other than, like, you know, Kirby, but... All right, this is another game down. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And we'll have a new game in the next episode. All right, that'll do it.